Hi.
You going to the dentist?
Yay.
Yeah. Is that your first time to the dentist?
Yeah.
How cute. We're going to a pediatric dentist, huh? Oh, sweet girl. You gonna get your first dentist appointment? Cheese?
What is this?
Keys.
Yeah. Keys. Is this keys?
Jules, what's this?
Baby. Baby. Who's that?
Baby.
Baby.
Oh, let's see. Hope you're a good girl for the dentist.
She's gonna be a good girl. Are you gonna be a little shy girl? You're okay, Mama. She was just eating like chips and stuff, sorry. Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah. The lady gave her some. Good job,
good
baby.
Girl. You did a good job.
Good job, girl.
Okay, I'm gonna brush you a little bit, okay?
Wow.
Wow, you gotta brush your teeth. Look, look, look.
Oh,
wow,
you like that.
Toothbrush.
Look at your toothbrush.
Yeah, you like brushing your teeth.
Yay.
You always like brushing your teeth, big girl.
Now, are you guys ever able to floss her, or have you tried?
I've tried. It wasn't successful.
If you can, try to make it a daily habit, because she doesn't have any spacing between her front teeth at all.
Okay.
So even at this age, she can get cavities between them.
Okay.
All right. Did you try with like the regular floss or try with the little flosser sticks?
I have those sticks, but maybe I should get one for kids because I have them for myself.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so try kind of facing her.
Wow,
and then,
good job.
Wait.
Kind of getting on her level and facing her and then just go in and out with those.
Okay. What'd you get, Mama?
Is that a shark? What is this?
Fish.
It's a fish, huh? Well, I guess it can be a fish.
You got a fish? Oh, the water gun.
It's a water gun fish.
You chose a fish. We should take you to the aquarium here, huh?
I think we should.
Yeah. Let's go. You did a good job. Shark Reef. Brought baby Jules to her favorite animal sanctuary. Hi Jules. What's that? What is that?
What is that?
Look at that dragon. You see the dragon baby?
What is that?
Turtle.
What is that? Look. You see turtle?
Turtle.
Look, there's turtle.
Turtle.
A
fish. Wow, they're big turtles. Look at, oh babe, look at that snake. What's that, Jewel?
What's that?
What's
see
that?
This?
What's that?
Snake, see? Look. Snake. Oh, what's that? Look.
Good job, Mama.
What's that? That's not a a turtle.
That's what she calls snakes. Oh, you see the turtle?
What's that?
There's a fish, but what is that over there?
Turtle, yeah. I wonder if that's a prawn or what that is.
That is huge.
Dang, if that's a, I don't think that's a prawn. If it is, that's scary.
What? Look at
that. Look, baby, look. What is that?
Bye.
Bye.
Saying bye.
They're the piranha's cousin.
Look at those tiny fish in there. It looks so big.
What is that?
A stingray.
What's that, Baba?
You like it?
Oh, wow.
That big catfish.
Real good and jump inside there. I'll be on the news tonight.
The
piranha. What they usually like they do on the videos, where they throw like dead fish, and you see them just all swarm and they eat it to the bone in like seconds.
Jules, look at her, she's trying to get in there. You don't want to pet these.
There's not enough carcasses.
You don't want to pet those, Mama. No, you don't want to pet those fish. Yeah, you say bye?
What are they eating?
They get chicken fish
from me. Okay. It's a good life.
Yeah, it's open, but they
go
back.
Wow. Is that a shark? Ooh, is that baby shark? Let her step on this. See,
she can see it. You
want to see fish? Wow, look at all these sharks.
Wow.
Wow, Mama.
What is that?
What is that? Fish?
Is that fish?
Too bad you can't see shark. Oh, look, Dory's in there.
Where? Oh, there she is.
Hi, Dory. What kind of fish is that? It's got a nose.
Wow, what's that? Look.
Ooh, that's a hammerhead.
Wow, look at the shark.
Do you love it?
Do
you love it,
Mama? Ready for the next one?
Uh-oh. Careful, baby.
This? What do you say? Say thank you.
See that? See the lady? Okay, come on. Come on, cute girl.
Thank you.
washed your hands. You gonna touch this big one?
What's that?
You gonna touch the big one, Jules? Yeah? Okay, give mommy your bottle. Give mommy your bottle.
She doesn't want to do it.
You don't want to hold it? Look. Watch Daddy.
Ooh.
Oh. You scared that one away.
Oh, okay.
Now she wants to touch it, babe. One finger touch.
Look, baby. She can't reach. These feel weird.
Jules, careful, baby. No, 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 no.
No.
Don't do that.
Just the other guys, just one finger. Gentle one finger touch.
I want to see the yellow. scared? Babe, she's scared.
Whoa, what is that?
She thinks it's water.
Jules, look. Look at the fish. Look at the fish. He's coming.
You love fish?
Yeah. Go ahead, touch it. Mommy's got you. She's afraid. She thinks that she's going to fall in. Like it's real water. It's glass, baby. You want to touch it? Wow. Look, Mommy's touching it. You can't be scared. I'm scared.
Okay. Last time you're going crazy. Now this time you're scared.
She's scared that she can fall in. It's so real. She's going to like try touching it. Touch it, baby. Touch.
Can we take a picture of you?
Yay! See? It's fine. You're fine, baby.
We're now leaving the Shark Reef. And this one got what she wanted. Show mommy your fish. Show mommy. Give fish a kiss. Mm-hmm. Give fish a hug. Mm-hmm. Big hug. Aw, sweet girl. This girl is seriously obsessed. You're obsessed, huh, baby? We had to buy her new one since we lost the one from Houston. We're off to see our family at sushi. That's funny, we go to the aquarium and then now we're gonna go eat sushi. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already and give us a thumbs up. We'll see you on the next one. Bye.